Hello. Hi. Yes, welcome. You're looking for some bags, some purses. Okay. I definitely have a collection here. Yeah. Is there anything specific you're looking for? No. Okay. Perfect. You came to the right place. Well, I can show you some bags. Would you like me to help you? Yeah, okay, perfect. You're an easy customer to work with. All right, give me 1 second. I'll grab a bag for you. Well, I have this bag right here. It's a canvas type bag. And this one could be like a backpack as well. It's got some straps here. 2 straps. Joseco. So a magnet closure. Inside there is one big opening. Like could fit a book in, a MacBook computer or any other type of computer. Not a desktop though. We got 2 more zipper pockets. This one could be on sale. Type purse, and it's got a long strap. adjusted like so. You can make it tighter. I think it's on the longest hole. Was actually on the shortest. Now that is as long as it can possibly go. Now the openings are brand is Antique Craft. It's like a fan pattern. On both sides. This one doesn't. This wallet. It's got like a weaved pattern in the front. Yeah, this is okay. Well, there's no pressure to buy anything. I have more. Next we have another canvas type bag with an adjustable strap. This one doesn't have any like no buckle vibe, more just like loosen. Two straps, one big pocket in the front, open it up, and you've got two pockets inside. Then the rest is just open space. Doesn't seem to have any. Name brand. We've got, it says 31 Gifts Canada. Mine, see what we have in stock. Okay, have a good evening.